up, YouTubers? This is your boy Rob coming in with another video. Now, the other day I just started this channel, so please be courteous, okay? I'm just trying this out. I'm not perfect, no one is, so if I don't come to your standards, I'm sorry. Now, back to the story. Just the other day, on Black Friday, I was sick, didn't realize it. I walked in and I found my very most, it was a unicorn, okay? It was so beautiful because you don't see unicorns, right? And I got me a 60 gallon for $150 at Pet Smart. Now, that was a no brainer, so I had to get it. Went only in there for some crickets. Came out with a fish tank. Anyway, with that being said, it took a very long time to get the rocks, pretty much everything. Now, me having to work and putting in that, got it done, got all the water in it, and she's looking good, so let's take a look at her. Oh yeah, look how she looks now. Beautiful crystal clear water, as you can see. And yes, those plants are fake. No live plants in here. Honestly, it would be pretty hard for me, myself. I'm not gonna just say because I'm not the most expert person on growing live plants in a tank, but that's just your own preference of landscaping, background, and all that necessary, and also money-wise. I mean, some people's pockets are not, you know, as cheap, but I know some plants are cheaper than actually these, so, but that's just how it is. It's a beautiful tank. I mean, the lights on it, I mean, look at the lights, guys. That's beautiful. Let's go ahead and try it on the blue. Let's try it on the blue. Let's go to the white. Let's go to the white. Oh yeah. But like I said, guys, this tank is amazing. I couldn't ask for more. But please stay updated and please show your love with just subscribe, like, comment. Please be courteous, like I said, and as well, share. Now, I don't know if it's nighttime when you're watching it. I don't know if it's daytime. But please have a wonderful night or nor day. Be safe out there, guys, and have a wonderful Sunday.